finishing up the shower. It is 6:38 and Abby's in the shower now. We are getting ready to go to LA. Whew. I need to do my makeup. Not much. Actually, I kind of want to do my eyebrows, lashes, and some lip gloss. It's kind of too early for all that, you know? But I don't want to do it later. Now I'm staying for... We're only staying for like a day. Like literally a day. I'm so tired. I went to bed for an hour and 30 minutes. And I am up again. But you know, during this quarantine time, you know, I got nothing else but to do, so. Gotta go to Walmart real quick. We better pick out some. Alright, we'll see. Be right back, okay? I think I'll do my edges for a little bit. This has got to be a much fresh black. This black is real about to be. Anyway, I don't know what's going on. I have never been, actually, yes I have, but as an adult, I've never been to Los Angeles, and we're actually going during quarantine time, and pretty much in and out. It's not really good to enjoy, we're not going to enjoy our time like that. We're at AirBNB in Beverly. Purposely going into my, I do my own eyebrows, so I'm not going to make it for me. But I'm letting it go because, well, I've been letting it go just because, you know, I think that'll do. So I gotta hurry up. Excited, and I kind of don't want to go at the same time, you know. I'd rather lay down. I gotten used to laying down and doing nothing. But a whole trip, boy, you never know. I'm getting sick. This is not the time to travel, but it's an emergency for my hubby. I gotta come back soon. I'm
Actually, we're gonna go get. We're actually going to Walmart to get sweatsuits. Like that's, I don't know what you call it, like just a sweater and the sweatpants to wear in the airport. So I won't be wearing this. So as soon as I get our clothes, we're gonna change that way when we get to LA. When we get to LA, we're gonna take off those clothes and trash them.
Going for a walk with hubby,
baby.
Come on in.
real beautiful. We're beautiful, sunny. Weather is nice. We're gonna walk and look at some cities. Our Uber driver showed us where we should walk to, the little popular strip. So later on we'll get some food. Why? She went in the road? So beautiful. I think that's gonna say Chanel way over there. Yep, it's gonna say Chanel. How? Anyway, not that I got it. We're not even supposed to be walking. We're supposed to be inside, but it don't make no sense to be in LA for the first time. And not see it, you know? So we had to step out a little bit. Mini photo shoot. Took my mask off. What a nice, a nice. I think nice. Head back. Yeah, someone's beaming on my face. Head back. Shower again. And then we're gonna eat. What are we eating tonight?
Cheesecake.
Pack. And the filter. We just gonna eat good, babe. look at the road. Wasn't bad at all.
It's open.
We're gonna take two more photos, okay? One more, and then we'll be on the blink. You can sit down.
How you feel? Ready to go? Eye candy.
It's definitely weird. I'm gonna put a little bit more, okay? Look up on the screen. And try not to squeeze and gently close. And you wanna keep your eyes closed, okay? eyes closed. I'm going to get Dr. Brian in here so we can get started, okay?
Okay.
How does it look? Tomorrow. Okay, let's get out of here. I can see a little bit better with my hand buckles on.
We only been home for like 10 minutes from the surgery.
Yeah, I can see a little bit already. My vision already got a little bit better. Tomorrow, hopefully, we'll be able to tell, and then in 2 weeks, we really should be able to tell.
That's awesome. Yeah. So, your prescription in your glasses for your left eye will be...
I don't know yet, but...
No, I mean, you'll be able to see. Yes. Like, the prescription will actually mean something.
Right. It'll actually help, yeah. Yep, so, we just counting down the days and time.
Thumbs up?
Going back home tonight.
Thumbs up. Okay. Alright guys, the trip was a success. This is the airport, almost completely empty. We're heading back home, and thanks for watching.